Goult. Walk around Goult. G-O-U-L-T.
Yeah. You want to buy a house? Oh. Pwede naman naman yung view mo. Oh, ito. Oh, baka lang.
Yung pinakamura, oh.
Ayan, oh. Pero sa yan? Pwede, pwede na rin, oh. May guardian. Wow, laki na. Nakataya nga. Yeah. Talagang destination itself yung mismo village. Here, you naman sa tourist kasi walang tourist. Mm-hmm. Virgin Mary is guys. Dito, pwede ka magsampay. Ganda. Kind of carved out of the rock, mga building, not sure. Looks small, pero laki pala niya, no? Ang laki pala niya. Buti na lang yung mga residente, hindi ito nababana sa mga turista, no? Ganda. Okay, meron dyan. Oh, that's their famous wind, ano, rice mill. Kala mo nasa Amsterdam ka, no? Muna ano, historic. Yeah. Foggy afternoon. Massive ba? Ben? Ito ba? Okay. Kailangan may picture na kung turista dito. Sandali lang. We're heading back to our parking area. Okay. Okay. Wow, how? Oh.
want us to visit. So we'll see you there.
And now we're here at our last village. Ano ang pangalan nito?
Ménerbes.
Ménerbes.
Yeah. Again, for those who know French, please let us know in the comment section how you pronounce the town. Ganda?
Every time nagpa-park tayo sa mga villages, unang silip pa lang ng mga bahay nila, unang lagi natin sinasabi, ganda.
Ito na naman, isang bumiling bahay. Walang price, pwede naman naman. Look at the character, masilip ka pang laban doon.
Bristolet. Kung ano man yung number 5 in French. Restaurant, bar, lunch.
Ice cream bar.
Kakaiba yung ano dito, no? Yung floor ng village na to. Roads.
Yes.
What?
Go to the church first.
Now we're going to the church first.
Okay, that's how we know.
Yeah. Merong daan doon, no? And as usual, parang walang mga tao. Halloween. English Marie. This one?
Yeah. We're good. Derecho.
Cute na mga bahay. Lava, ano? Grabe. Ganda ng kulay, oh. Tingnan nyo, oh. Fall colors, oh. Orange, red, yellow,
green. Kaya tayo ng village sa taas ng bundok.
Heto. What's this? Salon de te. Home cake club. LUB. Wow. Tingnan mo yung mga walls na naman nila na may mga vines. Ganda dun, no? Wow.
Beautiful,
man,
this one.
Oh,
range
ng
mountain.
Oh, nga, wow. Oh, nga, wow. Nangyay lang natin ito nakita. No?
Yeah.
Ayun na mountains to. Anong range? Mountain range kaya?
Hindi alam na.
Ganda nung... Ganda nung mountain, no? Pero ngayon lang natin, ngayon lang tayo nagka-view niyan, ano?
Sino na wala na si Iglesias?
Marie, di ba? Dalawa yung may belo. Again, overlooking the fields. Hindi pala porque merong bell tower ano na, may church na, no? Ménerbes.
Kasi hangin malamig pala.
Galing, na-lead din tayo to the church. Ayun, yun yung merong ano, bell. Baka naman may entrance sa sides, just like the other churches. Bakit? Ay! Wala pa, parang wala nga. Well. Picture muna. Ganda-ganda. Nakakatuwa na kami lang yung tao dito. Tapos ang ganda-ganda ng nature. So, nanggaling kami dun sa church sa taas. Bumaba kami. And we think we're exploring another area of Ménerbes. In other words, medyo naliligaw yata kami. Napabalik ng parking. Pero, ganda pa rin. Sarado na, dami sarado. Lunes kasi. Pero okay na din. Pero nung nagpunta rin naman tayo sa ibang villages the other day, hindi din naman maraming open. Marami rin nakaklose na mga restaurants.
So, pero baka, talagang close.
I think we found our way out.
Pero ito siya parang looks like permanently closed, you know. Sana dahil lang sa
ano. Hindi, baka ganun lang talaga yung ano, well, houses, oh.
The pool. 2.7 million.
Kung ba tayo? Medyo ano din, no? Marami rin siyang modern shops. No? Oh, I think this is the side niya, Raj. Ganda, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, so, we're back to where we entered. So, that's the end of our village tour today.
Today, our second day, probably our last.
For the
other
villages.
Places to go. For one more day. Or we rest
and go to our next destination.
Yeah.
So, saan ba kami pupunta after ng X and Provence? May mga hula ulit ba kayo? So, leave your guesses in the comment section below. And thank you for walking with us. Thank you for watching our videos. Hope you liked our videos. And thank you for subscribing to our channel.
You.
Until the next video, ciao!